Bring some breaking news from downtown West Palm Beach. A fire at a high-rise office building that's under construction. So at this point, Okeechobee Boulevard is now closed from Olive Avenue all the way east to Flagler Drive while firefighters are on the scene containing the fire. In these photos, it does appear, though, that the fire is out right now. So we're working to get more information. But again, if you're headed downtown or you know someone who is, Okeechobee Boulevard is closed from Olive Avenue to Flagler Drive while firefighters figure out exactly what happened and investigate. We're told Flagler Drive is open going north and south, but there is a lot of traffic in the area.